This is a car here that's actually buried in the creek bed, stream bed. All sticking up is the top. The little stream, which is dry right now, it's pretty much covered to put over the engine. You can see a little bit of it. Steering wheel, the inside, the doors. I'm not sure what make and model this is. But I am on the trails that come off of US 40 near Big Darby Creek on the north side of US 40. If you come back there, that the trail right along the river. On the east side of the river, go past a trestle, train trestle, and it's right here. It's pretty interesting. Maybe from the 70s, I don't know. Somebody knows what this is? Put your comment below. But I'd say it's been here for a while. I say, and it's really buried in. I don't know. Let me know if somebody knows what this might be. Okay. Back door on the driver's side. Not a lot of space here to stand. The front door. In front of the car. Back of the rim. The spring. Let's see if anybody might know what this car is. Let me know. Not a very big car. I wouldn't say it's that old. If I was to guess, maybe from the 70s, maybe.